Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha says, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu had destined the day of the battle of Boaz to occur before the arrival of Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam. When Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam reached Madina Munawwara, the people of Medina had yielded to sectarianism and their chiefs had been killed, which caused their conversion to Islam. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3930.